Walking corpse syndrome is when a person believes they are already dead. The affected person holds the delusional belief that he or she is already dead, does not exist, is putrefying, or has lost his or her blood or internal organs. It is most frequently observed in patients with psychiatric depression, schizophrenia, and is managed by focusing on the treatment of the underlying disorder.